Your trainer will share a link to a pad with you. Click on the link to open the writing pad. Now, you can start to write your text. When your text is finished, click on the Share button. Then, make sure Edit is selected. You click on Copy Link. Once the link is copied, go back to the feed, type in your message, and add your link, and post it. Now your tutor will be able to open the link and read your text.